Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Glenn Tan speaking. This time, I'm going to talk about central controller, how to connect to grid like commercial air conditioner, including split residential air conditioner, free match, U-match, and GNV. According to the connected light commercial air conditioner tie, I divide into these 6 parts. Central controller C52 with residential air conditioner. This slide displays how to do the wiring from the central controller C52 to the residential air conditioner. And here is the wiring interface of this C52. This LN is the power supply for this C52. And for this residential air conditioner, to control it, we just need an adapter, which is the wire controller, this one. Then the output is already the RS485 with Modbus protocol. So we can combine them together just like this, and then connect to this central controller. You can find that actually we just control this wire controller, not this one, but actually for this one we can turn on or make fully control of this residential air conditioner, and just connect to this A3B3 here. It's okay. Then it can connect to the MAX36. This residential air conditioner, and this wire controller is SK76, this one. As it is RS485 connection, so just ensure the communication at the here. We recommend to make the resistor, which is 120 ohm, and here is the part code just for your reference. On the other hand, if this wire controller inside it, there is actually a built-in resistor, and we can turn on or turn off this built-in resistor with change the dip switch. And if it is at the middle, no need to turn on, so just keep it default just like this. If it is at the last, just like this one, you need to make it to be turned on, which is change the first dip, this one, to be on. It's okay. Then you can use this wire controller to control, on this case, 3 indoor units. As for this F1, F2, is for the fire alarm signal, which means when once we see the fire alarm, which is input to this C52, this will turn off all the online units. This slide displays the detailed wiring from residential air conditioner indoor unit to wire controller SK76. So first of all, this one, this socket is just from the back of the SK76. When you open the back panel, you will see this one. And here is when you open the panels of the indoor unit. Here is the electrical box. And what we need to do is just to find out this connector, and then do the wiring from this one to this CN2. As for this CN3 and CN4, it will output or input the RS485 wiring, or which means the protocol is Modbus. And for this one, this is not that easy to find out the pins in your local market. So I just make it this number one here, the part code you can buy from our GRID. It is perfect for this socket. And also here is the appearance. So you can find it, this one is perfect for this socket, and at the other end, it is already peeled out, which means it will be easier for you to do the wiring. As for this number two wire, it is standard with the controller SK76. After the wiring, you still need to do the sifting from the SK76. And how to do is just follow this password. You can go to this page, which is this one, which is to choose the communication protocol. And we have these two. This one, the central controller, which is here, is only for the C52 central controller. It is already obsolete. We need to choose this one with more monitoring, which is this one. And also, if for mounted SK76, you need to ensure the address, it should be different, which means to change this one to be different. Change this one to be different is okay. Besides, if this Y controller SK76 locates at the last, also you need to turn on the built-in resistor by change the dip switch, which is located here. There are two dips, just change the first dip from off to on side. Then you can turn on the built-in resistor to ensure the communication. That's all for this part of the presentation. If you still have any other question to ask or to discuss, please feel free to contact me on my personal email address.